your back foot a little bit back. That's it. Cool. And we want you to just focus on your front leg. That's it. Bend your front knee more. We want your front knee bent more than your back knee. Now your back knee's bending. We want your front knee bending. That's it. Front knee bending. What we want him to do is get his hips to come forward. See how his hips are still leaning back? Yeah, so that's why the reason why he's having his problems at the moment is because his hips are leaning back. You can tell. See his hips really upright? We want his hips to come forward and down. His front hip, you can tell it's really raised and upright. Sorry.